morning, Vermont State Police responded to a double rollover car crash near Stamford yesterday. They say it happened in the area of Main and Lincoln Roads. Police say both cars were traveling northbound above the speed limit. The first car was airborne when it went off the road. Both cars flipped at least once. Both vehicles were totaled after the crash. Police say both drivers will face charges.